to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun. Fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot?
Get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Skinny Mars. And me, Rusty Page.
Wow! Haven't seen these guys in ages! Hey, this is a pretty big turnout.
Even after all of the...
After our heroes! Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
We're all starting on Planet Velma with Ratchet, a restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure. From the night sky, Ratchet rescued the defective warlock, and the rest is intergalactic history.
Huh.
Master pulled out all the stops.
It is, flattering.
And now, our heroes will clear this festive barricade. Who could forget the Blarg invasion of Kurwan? Show the crowd some of those world-class sharp shooting skills. Well, what's he got? Ah! Some ammo, of course.
This is part of the show.
Someone put a bounty on us?
Hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Are behind this, or the Cragmites, or... Oh, Dr. Nefarious.
Ha! No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
Glide over.
The mysteries of the great clock. Again with the fighting. I have an emotional monologue prepared for this one.
More goons incoming.